Assalamualaikum everyone. This is me, Afshan Ansari. I'm your math teacher, as you know. Hope you all are good, safe at your home. So today I will send up one more class with you guys. Today I will tell you one more topic. You have to learn one more topic in this class. So which one topic? You have to look at the board, everyone. So here I was writing the heading. Which one heading? The topic is subtraction of one digit. You have done this thing as well previously, like just simple one, subtraction of one digit, वो हमने simple करा था, but over here I was adding two more thing, vertical and horizontal. In this way we have to done these two process. Fine, इसका मतलब हमें vertical और horizontal दोनों ways में अपने questions को लिखना है और solve करना है. और previously in addition question we have done this thing exact. So right now we are just going to start the question, cause we have done our lengthy classes in the videos as well or in the worksheet as well. So right now I just merged these two topic this for you guys. ये आपके आसानी के लिए, you have to recognize the questions के which one like this, ये कौन सा question है और this one is. Now I'm going to tell you, come to the point number one. This is 4 minus 2, but first it tell me the process, which one process is this? This is the horizontal. ये कौन सा वे है? This is the horizontal and vertical, this is the vertical. अच्छा, horizontal में क्या difference होता है? In horizontal we will put the values on left to right. हम अपनी values को left to right put करते हैं in horizontal. But in vertical what we have done, we will do this thing, we have to put the value up and down. Vertical में हम क्या करते हैं, एक value को ऊपर लिखते हैं और एक value को down में लिखते हैं. So this thing I have done over here and these arrows are showing the values of according to these headings, vertical and horizontal. So we have to do this one. Firstly we will write this and then we will arrange in vertical way. Now you will solve this question. अब आपको solve करना है ये question. So how? Same thing you will do. Which one thing? You have to make one rough column in your copy, same like this. जैसे teacher ने पहले आपको बताया था, rough column, the heading is here r.c, rough column. And over here I mentioned the question numbers which I have given over here for your easiest word. So over here we have to draw 4. हमें कितनी लाइन ड्रॉ करनी है? 4. First minus 2. 4 में से minus 2 करने हैं हमें. So over here I have drawn 4 lines. What you will do? You have to minus 2. हमें 4 में से minus करने हैं 2. So let's count with me how many lines are here. Count with me everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have to minus 2 from here. 1 and then 2. ये दोनों को हमने कर देने हैं minus. Then start counting with me. How many will be remain? 1 and 2. कितने रह गए? Just 2. So इसकी counting हम ऐसे भी कर सकते हैं. We will do like this. 4 fingers are here. So you have to minus 2 fingers. 1 and then 2. Then how many will be remain? 1 and 2. कितनी रह गई? 2 रह गई. So you have to write 2 over here in rough column as well or in front of the question as well. So the same question is here in question number 2. So this is the way of horizontal left to right values, or this is the way of vertical up to down values. So over here the value is 6 minus 3. आपने क्या करना है? 6 minus 3. 6 में से 3 को minus करना है. So over here in question number 2 I have drawn 6 lines. You have to count with me everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many lines are here? These are the 6 lines. कितनी lines हैं ये? 6 lines हैं. So from this 6 line you have to minus 3. आपको कितने minus करने हैं? 3. So let's start minus 1, 2, 3. 3 minus हो गए. Then you have to count again. How many are remain? 1, 2, 3. How many are remain? Just 3 will be remain. Then you have to write the number in rough column as well or in front of the question where you have to write the answer. Over here this is just the remindation. आपके remind करने के लिए work है. But over here this is a fair one, so you have to write this one answer over here as well. So in point number 3, in point number 3 what we have done, like in point number 3 two values are here, 7 minus 5. आपने 7 में से minus करने हैं 5 को. Let's suppose these are the 5 fingers and you have to add 2 more. So let's count with me on the finger. 1, first we count like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many is there? 5. And then you have to add 2 more. सेवन में से यू हैव टू माइनस फाइव, यू हैव टू माइनस दिस वन, ये आपने सारे माइनस कर देने, देन विच वन विल बी रिमेन, टू विल बी रिमेन. दिस इज द वन एट अनदर वे. नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू अनदर वे, लाइक ओवर हियर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री आई हैव ड्रॉ सेवन लाइंस, यू हैव टू काउंट विद मी, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन. सो फ्रॉम दिस सेवन यू हैव टू डू दैट वन थिंग, सेम थिंग, यू हैव टू माइनस फाइव. लेट्स माइनस वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव. If you have minus 5 lines from this 7 lines, then you have to count remaining one. 1, 2. How many will be remain? Just 2. The same answer will be come. Whatever you are counting from the finger, whatever you are counting from the lines. Okay? Now in question number 4, So over here you have to write the answer. 7 minus 2 is equals to 2. Alright? 2 I got. In question number 4, the digit is 9, first digit is 9 minus 7. So here I will tell you again, this is the way of horizontal. Ye humne horizontal mein likha hai, because the value is left to right. And second one value is like, this is like, what is this like? This is like the vertical, up and down value. But you have to write just one answer over here. Humne do taraf answer nahi karna. We have add this one question like this. This is just for your for your remind, for your recognition, ki kaun sa question hai, alright? So over here you have to draw 9 lines and minus 7. So I have drawn already, so you have to count with me everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So from this 9 lines you have to minus 7. How many? 7. Now let's minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you have minus 7 lines from the 9 lines, so you have to count other ones. Which one? Remaining one. So let's count 1 and 2. How many will be remain? Just 2. So you have to write the answer over here as well. If you want to write, so you can write in the rough column. Or otherwise it will come directly over here. Fine. Agar hum 9 mein se 7 minus karenge, so 2 will be come over here. So this is the vertical plus horizontal work. Ye aapka vertical plus horizontal work hai. फॉर योर रेकग्नाइजेशन आप इसको रेकग्नाइज करें कि ये कैसे लिखते हैं, वेयर यू विल पुट द वैल्यू इन वर्टिकल एंड वेयर यू विल पुट द वैल्यू इन ऑन इन हॉरिजॉन्टल. सो दिस इज योर कॉपी वर्क, यू हैव टू डू दिस फोर क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू डू ऑन योर कॉपी, बट द सेम वैल्यू शुड बी देयर. फाइन, ऑन इन एवरी वीडियो आई वॉज सेइंग टू यू गाइज, यू हैव टू पुट द वैल्यू अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, बट इन दिस वीडियो यू हैव टू पुट द वैल्यू सेम लाइक दिस. When we will say, you have to put the value according to you, so at that time you will put that one. But right now I'm saying you have to put this one value, same one value you have to do in your copy. Alright, with the date, today is 29, the month is 4, the year is 21 and the day is Thursday. Fine, so best of luck for this work and hope you all will be fine and we will meet soon inshallah with our new or interesting topic. Till then, Allah Hafiz.